Hyundai is recalling nearly a half a million mid-sized cars in the U.S. due to a problem that could cause the engine to fail. The recall covers 470,000 Santanas sedans made in 2011 and 2012 with a 2-liter or 2-pint 4-liter gasoline engine. Hyundai says metal debris may not have been removed from the crankshaft, which can restrict oil flow to the road bearings, causing them to fail. That could make the engine stall.